Lucas, base hit right field. Ruff has it. Another run crosses. Dobbs held at third. Here comes Yelich. Bag still loaded. And finally the dam breaks and the Marlins get a couple hits with runners in scoring position.
By a couple of guys who really have a night. Look at how his hands come in on a pitch that's in because he's not trying to do a whole lot. Shoots the line drive out there for Ed Lucas. His second base hit of the night. A big one here. Just gives Steve Cishek, the bullpen, whoever comes in, a nice cushion.